What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Roblox is not loading experiences or when the application is not launching at all. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your preferred browser and make sure to prevent any extensions from running, which could prevent Roblox from starting experiences. On Chrome, click on the extensions icon on the top right and select Manage Extensions. Here, disable all extensions before trying to launch a Roblox experience again. If the problem persists, then you can re-enable your previously disabled extensions. Next, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. Open up your Device Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. On this window, expand your display adapters. As you can see, my primary graphics card is an NVIDIA GPU. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your GPU driver for NVIDIA users. AMD graphics users should make use of the AMD Radeon software. All links to these applications will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. In the GeForce Experience application, navigate to the driver section and select to download the latest driver. The application will download and automatically install the latest driver to your system. You can then close this window and try to launch Roblox experience again. To further prevent any startup issues with the game, navigate to your GeForce settings. In the general section, make sure to disable the in-game overlay. When this is done, open up your Windows settings, navigate to the App section, and under Installed Apps, look up Roblox. Click on the burger menu icon on the right side and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and click on Repair. This will take a few seconds to make sure that your Roblox files are complete and up to date. While in your settings, go to Network and Internet. Select VPN and make sure that your VPN connection is disabled when trying to launch a Roblox game. Lastly, open up your Task Manager. Here, close background apps which could use up your memory, or programs that can show an overlay while in-game. In my example, this would be Steam or Discord. All of the steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.